What's up, guys? This is Mo, and once again I'm here in my channel Review Infinity, and today I'm going to review the Daddy official feature star casting by Arjun Rampal and Ashim Ahluwalia. This feature recently has been released by Eros International, so let's have a look.
क्या तूने परसिया का खून किया था?
अर्जुन रामपाल,
क्या तू मकसूद को जानता है?
कभी नहीं मिला।
ये बीआरए गैंग क्या है?
मालूम नहीं।
तेरे को दगड़ी चाल का राजा मानते हैं।
मैं कहीं का राजा?
ताड़ा में तेरे को अरेस्ट किया गया था,
फर्जी केस में डाला।
चल रिकॉर्ड के लिए अपना नाम बता।
अरुण गुलाब।
द ओनली वन हु इज योर फ्रेंड। Okay, so that was a Daddy official teaser. I really don't know much about this movie, but as far as I have seen Arjun Rampal's acting in different other movies, he has a face which can instantly give a certain amount of depth to his character. He has a face of complexities. I will say that he has a face of complexities, a very strong face. His voice is immensely deep and can seriously provide some seriousness and some certain amount of deep emotions to his character and the story. So here, as far as I can understand the treasure of the movie Daddy, he has played I hope a gangster, a godfather type of gangster. It's about a Marathi or some Maharashtrian gangster sort of thing. Just correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know anything about the fact of this movie, but I hope it is based in true events or something like that. I don't know anything about that, but it seems that this movie includes a lot of that smuggling type of story, where a lot of smuggling happens, a lot of prostitution happens, and police and smuggler chase happens, and it's like a Sarkar Raj where Arjun Rampal, the character he's playing, he plays a godfather of the locality, of the area that he's ruling, literally ruling. So I think as far as the treasure goes, he looks quite fantastic, especially when he looks up that hand like this, and the way he was answering into this treasure to the that person who was asking him question, it seems that he was too smart and he almost knows all the questions, and he was just answering those questions like nothing. So the treasure is very impressive. The music of this treasure is very, very impressive. It gives a sneak peek of the climax, and it literally make your body dance, and literally will make you eager about that police chase or something like that, the climax, the sharp nail cut climax of this movie. The music is very good of this treasure, and let's see the movie comes. Before that, the trailer will come and lot of promotions will take place of this movie Daddy. So let's wait for these things, and let's see how this movie goes. Till then, a thumbs up for Daddy official trailer to me, and a thumbs up for Arjun Rampal and all the other star cast. And if you like my channel and if you just want to see more exciting videos like this, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Till then, good night. Bye.